All right, we are ready to get started.
Well, we're going to start it up and we're going to start with marching. Every pre-dance class starts with marching. So I've got some awesome Disney music for us.
Okay, go. Your ballet stuff, Lucky.
Okay, ready? I'm so excited. Let's march. Let's take another nap. Ready, here we go. One, two, three. Surprise! Oh, that was so good. Let's do it again. Ready, go. One, two, three. Surprise! Oh, that was so good. Let's do air high five. High five. Oh, that was so awesome, everybody. Now we're going to stand up really tall and we're going to do.
You can say it. Negligees.
Oh, so smart.
Negligees.
Negligees. Those are one of my favorite things too. Mm-hmm. They're all my favorite. I just love that. Thank you so much. Me too. Mm-hmm. Well, let's do our negligees. Let's get up tall. Where do you want our hands? Stick them on your hips. Remember, negligees are like I told you. They go off the floor.
Like this high off the floor?
Ooh, yeah. Are they that high? Ooh, let me see you in the comments. Oh my goodness, that was really high off the floor. Can you go show Miss Anna how she should do her negligees? Wow, that was so good. This is a little bit off the floor. I always
super fun. Now, if you're in my pre-dance class,
this is going to look really familiar to you because it's your recital dance. And if you're not in my pre-dance class, well, guess what? You get to learn their recital dance. It's going to be so much fun. So then when you see it on stage, you're going to go, oh, I know that one. I've learned that before. And then you can dance it in your seat, even if you're not on stage. Okay, here we go. We're going to stand up really, really tall. Now, this dance is all about it being time to celebrate, okay? So we start with our sticky hands on our hips, okay? And we do four passes, okay? So everyone show me what a passe looks like. Everyone show me. Whoa, those are so good. Good job. So we're going to do four of those, switching from the back. One and down. Two, three, four. Just like that. That was so good. Let's try it again. Ready? Stand tall. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Awesome. Now, the next part is one of my favorite parts. You're going to take one hand and stick it behind your head. Take the other hand and stick it behind your head. Take your hand, put it back on your hip. Other hand back on your hip. And then shake your hips. Shake, shake, shake. And do a little dance. Awesome. Now, after you do all those moves, you have to do it all over again. Whew. Okay? So help me count. Everyone count with me at home. Here we go. Ready? One.
Here we go.
Two. Three.
Starting.
Head. Head. Hip. Hip. And shake.
Awesome. Over here.
Oh, it's fine.
No, they want to see you too.
Now, we're going to do it with music. Who thinks they're ready to do it with music? Raise your hand if you're ready to do it with music.
Little kids, right?
Oh, awesome, awesome. Here we go. Sticky heels together. Are you ready, Miss Anna?
I am so ready.
Oh, awesome. I can't wait. Now, this is your first time learning this dance.
It is. I'm learning it with you guys. All learning it together.
Yeah, it was so fun. Ready? One, two, three, four. Head, head, hip, hip, and shake your hips. Here we go again. One, two, three, four. Ready? On your head, on your head, on your head. Hip, shake your hips. Whoa, that was so good. Take yourself a hand. Yay, high fives. Oh, that was so good. Awesome job, everybody. You were so good at that. So, so good. Now, I have another dance that we're going to get to learn. Okay. So that was It's Time to Celebrate. Time song, and it's the TikTok. Yeah, okay, it's super, super fun. Okay. Creative dance class. So if you're in my creative dance, well, this is your recital dance. And if you're not, it's really fun to learn a new dance. Okay? So this one, you put your hands on your knees and you bounce and you bounce and you bounce and you bounce. Then you're gonna hear special music and the singer's gonna go tick-tock, tick-tock. So it's a special tick-tocky clock music. You're gonna put your hands on your hips and you're gonna do 8 heel dig forward. So that's when you put your heel out in front and then put your feet back together. 8 of those. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Whoa, that was so good. So we bounce, and then you hear the special singing, and you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, awesome. Then the next part, you go in your first position and you do 4 pliés. So pliés are just like that. We did this in class already. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that was so good. Now, who's ready to learn just one little bit more? Who thinks they can learn a little more? Oh, awesome. Okay, now the next part is one of my favorite parts. Okay, here we go. Put your hand out. You're all of a sudden, you're wearing a magical watch. And you got to put your finger on it and you march in place with your magical watch on. Oh, awesome! Yay! And that's the dance! That's the whole dance!
Wow!
Yeah! That was so awesome!
Dances.
Whoa, that is so good. You guys are really good at this. Okay, we're going to try it with music now. Who's ready to try it with music? Awesome!
Yeah. All right. Bye. Bye. We miss you, everybody.